puck is dropped. Callahan has it. Callahan turns and shoots. It's blocked by the stick of light. Hagler to the far corner. Up the boards, Gavrik with 12 seconds. Out to the point, Delzato. Delzato shoots. It's blocked. Comes in front. Callahan with a chance. It's stopped. Rebound. Score! 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 With 6.6 seconds remaining, the Rangers tie the game at 2 on the power play. The Rangers tie game 5 with 6.6 seconds remaining off a wild scramble in front. Brad Richards ties the game at 2.
Well, we talked about and quoted Dan Girardi. Thought it might take an ugly one. And you know what, folks? This was beautifully ugly. As the Rangers just jam it to the net, they keep jamming, and it's eventually off the stick of Brad Richards. Ryan Callahan does a nice job of keeping the thing alive. There's two whacks off the stick of Callahan and Brad Richards. And once again now, the Rangers will get
it. Hits the ice. We'll keep an eye on Green. It's a legal check from Dan Girardi. A hockey check. He seems to be fine. And you know what? That's good.
Jim Johnson, assistant coach, went over to check with Green. Face off to the left of Holtby. Mitchell now on for the Rangers with Stepan and Anisimov. Puck comes out to the right point for Staal. Wide shoot, scores! He scores! Mark Staal on a power play! Rangers lead the series 3-2. They tie it late in the third, win it early in overtime. As streamers come down from the Madison Square Garden ceiling, Mark Staal beats Crane and Holtby in overtime. Now the Rangers will head to Washington with a chance to wrap up the series on Wednesday night.
Oh my goodness, and I'll tell you, we had the opportunity to talk to him pre-game. John Mitchell does a great job on the face-off. He wins the face-off, and then Staal, with some good patience off the right side, hammers it home. We talked about the Rangers going down the stretch in regulation, doing the job on the face-offs to control the puck in the offensive zone. Well, folks, a face-off win by John Mitchell back to Mark Staal, and the Rangers, in a span of a minute 42, come from the depths of looking at a 3-2 deficit to a 3-2 series lead. A tremendous job, and it's the little things. I'm telling you, John Mitchell does a wonderful job on the face-off.
So the New York Rangers, who trailed the game 2-1, draw a penalty with 21.3 seconds remaining in the third period. Joel Ward high-sticked Carl Hagelin. Ward set off for 4 minutes. Brad Richards ties it on the power play with 7.6 seconds remaining in regulation. And then Mark Staal with a blast through a screen. There were two Rangers in front, Derek Stepan and Artem Anisimov. And Mark Staal has his first career playoff overtime goal at the 1:35 mark of overtime. And the Rangers with a chance to advance to the Eastern Conference Final with a victory at the Verizon Center on Wednesday night.
Well, once again, we take a look again at the replay, and John Mitchell's a left-handed shot, left-handed shot. And he draws the puck to the boards. And it comes back to Staal, and Staal does a nice job of kind of teeing things up and getting a lay of the landscape. Anisimov heads to the net, Stepan heads to the net, and the board erupts. Oh my God. As the fireworks go off here, and a little bit of a delayed call, and Joel Ward in the box for the Rangers' tying goal and overtime goal.
Joel Ward, the hero in Game 7 in Boston, scored the overtime goal, which